Hi guys. Postman's been. In fact, he came a little while back. I've been putting off unboxing this because I really don't have the space to put it up. I think you can probably see what it is. A 3D printer, an Ender 3. Yeah, as I say, I really don't have the space for it, but I've got to open it and check that everything's in there. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm not going to do a build video. There's plenty of good ones on YouTube. In fact, I'll be watching them to make sure I get it right. Andrew Newton just bought one of these, I notice. And on his video, or on his video description, he gives lots of useful links to YouTube videos, instructional YouTube videos on putting these together. So what I will do is I will copy his links and put them in my video description so you can go to the videos that he recommends you watch. Okay. Ender 3 3D printer. Okay. Right. Okay. I did watch the videos, and one thing one of the unboxing videos advises you to do is just check there's nothing packed in the packaging that you miss when you open it up. Instructions. It's actually 10 to 12 at the moment, and we are due to go out in about 10 minutes' time, so this is really just a general look. At first glance, it doesn't look too bad. So I should just check everything's there, I suppose. Where do we start? That feels like that'll lift out. All right, looks like I'm going to have to put this off to one side and then put stuff on the table so I can check I've got everything. Right. Unboxed. Part number one, part number two, part number three, part number four. Five. Number six. Number seven, number eight, some of these bits are on here already. That's number eight. That's number nine, 10. What about 12? One, two, three, four. That is piece five. That's six, seven. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. I'm not recognizing it. Now I think they go on the ends of these bars. Right. Some plastic bits in there. That might be them. Not seeing the belts. Oh, there it is. So that's the plastic bits. The belt, and then eighteen, nineteen. And that'd be 15 and 16. Two of them. Four of them. Three of them, only two. Two of them. To them, it says four required. Six of them says four required. Six of them says four required. Yeah. Yeah, looks like we got everything there. Oh, and obviously we got some this stuff. I bought the manufacturer's same PLA or whatever it is. I thought I'd stick to the same brand at least for the first attempt. So now all I've got to do is put it together. But it's time to go out.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like to subscribe over there.